this is why we need a privacy bill. Could you just crystal state why?
Every citizen in this country could not get the information that Max Schrem from Austria got, because the European Union passed a privacy bill that allows citizens to contact people like Facebook or Google and say, what do you have as personal information about me, and please send it to me. And he got these 1,200 pages. Here in the United States, a consumer can't do that. And so I think, to a larger extent, if nothing else, we should have a narrowly defined privacy bill that is tailored so that American citizens can get access to find out some of the information that's being collected and not be surprised when they set their settings and lo and behold, they thought things were going to trash or really not going to trash, or they continue to be compiled and statistically used.